Ayike wemhlali kuthiwa iskill sibalulekile wemhlali ukuthi kumele ubile naso ukuze ube creative, ukhone ukuthi utshele izindaba, ukhone ukwakha udaba ngama-heroes ethu lapha eMzansi. Awukuze nendlebe-ke mhlali, ke ngikulandise ukuthi kahle kahle le ndaba ngiyithathaphi nje bangiyibeka kanje nokuthi iyaphi mhlali. Hhayi-ke mhlali-ke, njengoba nazi udaba ukuthi kade ngishilo ngithe la eMzansi kuthiwa kubalulekile ukuthi sibe ney'kili, sibe creative, sikhone ukwenza istori ngokwethu, senze ngama-heroes ethu. Like ngingahamba nje ngisho abanye abanjengama-heroes ethu, ngingasho njengalo like uSenzo Meyiwa, he is now one of our heroes since ubekile induku kuthiwa yini, ukubeka induku ebala. Yeah, wenzile izinto ezibonakalayo for uMzansi. Emva kwalokho-ke, okay, washawela isikhathi sokuthi uyahamba. Siphinde singamkhohlwa, like enye i-example engayibeka, ubaba uNelson Mandela naye vele udlalile umdlalo, uyidlalile indima yakhe kakhulu eMzansi, lapho esingathi sima senza istori about omunye woMzansi, sisenze sizwakale, and nathi singabahlali baseMzansi senze sona istori esi-right. Baningi-ke bahlali engahamba ngibacoshe ngibenza ama-example okuwukuthi like ama-heroes ethu esingakhona ukuthi senze iy'tori ngawo. So le ndaba ngithe uma ngiyifunda ngayithola ukuthi ku-Twitter, ngayithola ukuthi yenza isensi. Ngiyayithanda mina into efundisayo ezokwakha ukuthi u-create something out of it. Like lena manje ngisho ukuthi ngithole ukuthi uThabo Rametsi uyasho ukuthi ama-South African kumele afunde ukuba creative, kumele afunde ukuzenzela iy'tori on their own, not ukuthi kuzosukwa manje kuyolandwa umuntu le entabeni zaphesheya azosenzela story, azokwenza istori sala eMzansi, ngoba uzosikholonayiza, ngeke senze yena ngendlela thina ebekumele siyenze, sisenze ngakhona, sikhuluma ngama-heroes wethu. Ya-ke utheke wayibeka kanjalo-ke uThabo Rametsi indaba ukuthi abantu boMzansi abafunde ukuba ama-storytelling, abafunde ukuba creative, abafunde ukuzenzela iy'tori ngama-heroes wabo, not ukuthi kuze kuyolandwa abanye abantu. So ngiyibone mina-ke i-interesting le ndaba-ke. Ngingazi-ke wena mhlali ukuthi wena hlambe ngesayidi lakho uyibona kanjani, uba phela asiboni ngasolinye. Mina ngayikhuluma indaba ngithi ngiyibona kanje, ngiyibona futhi inosizo kuphi nakuphi, izama ukuvula iy'ngqondo zabantu kuphi nakuphi. Kodwa-ke hlampe wena ungayiboni kanjalo. Like kumanje mina abahlali ngiyathanda-ke ukwenza izinto ezi-storytelling or nje zakhona zoku-act-a. Kumanje khona enye isophi or serial or whatever engiyenzayo. So I love izinto ezikanjalo. Ikona-ke nje phela ukuthi le nto oyithandayo iyayibalekele kude. Kodwa-ke akunasimanga abahlali, ngizoleke nje nami ngicobelele izindaba kancane kancane. Nani-ke ningakhohlwa-ke phela ukulayikha, nifollowe, ningipresele i-ring bell yana. So i-ring bell izokwenza ukuthi ikunotifye whenever ngidropha i-video. Ningaphatheki futhi kabuhlungu bahlali. Ngiyazi ukuthi mhlampe amanye ama-videos wami ayanibhora, aniwathandi, ngoba mina ngiyalanda too much. I don't know, angivele ngihlale phezu kwendaba kodwa ngizozifundisa nami ukuthi ngivele ngihlale phezu kwendaba webahlali. Ngiyanithanda bahlali, ngiyanithanda ule.